All right, time now is 7:02, and let's get a breaking news from the Somali capital, where at least 61 people have been killed in a car bomb attack. Both civilians and soldiers are among the dead. Close to 100 wounded people, including kids, were rushed to hospitals. Police say that attack happened at about 8 a.m. local time there. This is one of the deadliest attacks in recent memory.